It's time for questions and answers with Emily and Chan.
So you can either get filler in your lip, fat injection into your lip, or lip implants. So fillers last up to a year. Fat can be potentially permanent, but half of it'll go away, and then implants are always. You can have surgery if you wanted the anesthesia, but you can also do it without and just get a dental block.